for tracking your workout is flexibility, and we're starting with cat-cow.
Starting session. Work.
Inhale up. Exhale round. Two more times. One more to go. Pushing your butt up, pushing through your heel. Relax.
Yes.
Two more butt bridge holds. Pressing up. butt, the higher the better. Squeeze your legs together. Down.
Rinse.
Last one up.
Work.
Tuck the roll down, bend your knees halfway up, twisting left to right.
Session complete.
Quick sip of water if you need it. If you don't need any water, hold your right leg up.
Starting session.
Focus on pushing your knee back. Point and flex your toes. Point and flex your toes. Exhale, relax your right shoulder. Flex that leg down, switching foot, left foot up. Point and flex your toes. Hold that knee in towards your chest. Then pull it towards your left armpit. Every time you exhale, make sure your body is relaxed on the ground. Your body. Every time you exhale, relax your left shoulder on the floor. Center, holding both knees to your chest. Rock and roll yourself up like a ball. Relax, grab onto your big toe, happy baby. Hold on to your big toe, pull your knees down. Every time you exhale, relax your hips. Going back to the ball, hold yourself up into a ball. Rock and roll. Going back to happy baby, hold on to your big toe. Pull your knees down, then try to extend your legs out. Legs out to the side, a wide-legged stretch. Legs out to the side. One more time, holding yourself into that ball. Rock and roll. Focus on balancing into your bow pose before going down.
Rest.
One more time, holding yourself together, lying on your back, grab onto your big toes. Pull your knees down even more if you can. When you're ready, extend your legs out to the side. Wide-legged hamstring stretch. Stay where you are. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and slowly release. Quick sip of water if you need it. Lying in a twisted position, lower back stretch position. And we're moving our right hand in a circle. Right leg twisting across the left, moving your right hand in a circle.
Starting session.
Right hand moving in a circle. Let your head follow your hands. Reverse the circle, switch position. Right hand going across to touch the left and back. T-spine twist. Right hand touch the left and back. Deep inhale, exhale, twist. Sides. Left side over to the right, left arm moving in a circle. Switch. Left hand touching right hand, T-spine twist.
Mm-hmm.
your back center. Hold your legs straight up. Right leg tap the floor, bring it back up, and switch legs.
Yes.
Keep your legs up, same thing. Hold your legs up. Let's go, right leg down, left leg down, right leg up, left leg up, right leg down, left leg feet right, right leg up, left leg up. Good. Hold your legs up, switching sides, left leg down first. Left, right, left, right. Turn it over into child pose. Lying on your stomach, scorpions. Hands out to the side. Right leg up. Twist it over to the left. Bring it back. And switch sides. Child pose. Scorpions. Yes. your stomach, repeating. Right leg up. Over to the left. And switch. You want to lift your knees up off of the ground. The higher you focus on lifting your knees, the better the exercise will feel. One more time, child pose. Water, if you need it, really quick. Clamshell, land on your side.
Starting session.
Top leg up and down. Inhale up, exhale down. Keep your heel on top of each other. Keep your heel on top of each other. Top leg extended out straight. We're doing hip circles. Forward, back. Reverse the circle, back forward.
Yes.
Extend your top leg out to the front. Extend the bottom leg straight, and we're lifting both legs up at the same time. So, up, down, sitting, up. Both legs up and down at the same time.
Nice.
Repeating everything on the other side. clamshell.
What?
In the top leg, circle, forward, back. Reverse the circle. Back, forward, switch sides.
Yeah.
Bringing the top leg forward, extending the bottom leg straight, lifting both legs up and down at the same time. Right foot over left, single leg butt bridge, up and down, inhale up, exhale, control down. Try to really open up your hip, feel tight in that area.
Right.
Switching sides. Right leg out straight, left foot bent. Single leg butt bridge. Lift that right leg up. Take it down. Up. Down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Pushing up on the left. Lengthen the right leg, the long lines.
Yes.
Switching sides. straight. Push it up on the right. Left leg up. Control down. Inhale up. Exhale down.
Rest.
One more time on each side. This time we're gonna make a circle. Pushing up on the left, right foot go out and come down. Out and down. Out to the side, around and down. Reverse your circle. Go up, out to the side, and down. Up, down, up.
Yes.
One more time with the other leg. Left foot down, push it up. Leg out to the side. Around and down, out, around and down. Reverse your circle, up, side, forward. Last time for water if you need it. Seated pretzel stretch.
Starting session. Work.
Twist the other way, auntie. And to Lara, switch. Hold your leg with the other hand. Switch opposite. Twist towards the table. Twist the other way. Yeah. No, so if it's your right foot, we're twisting to the right. If it's your left foot, you're twisting to the left. So you have to use the hand that is further away from your leg to twist. There you go. Right foot over left, walk your left foot up, seated figure four. Sit, walk the leg on the ground up. Yeah, just lean into it as much as you can, focus on stretching out your butt.
It's red.
Side. Left foot over right. And walk it up. Good. There you go. Better. And breathe into it. Open pose. Lift your elbows up and round and roll your spine into a ball.
Yes.
Bring it back up and release. Switching sides, left hand, right around. Lift your elbows up. Round and roll. Your spine like a ball.
Yes.
Come up and release that energy. Chest stretch, yes. Hands as close together as you can and extend your arms. Head down instead of back.
Rest.
Stay where you are, drop your head to the right. Bring it back center, drop your head to the left. Keep pushing up on your arms. You can move your neck up and down to like tweak your neck if you need it. And release. Turn your hands in and out. Push. Come back up. Again. Push and round. You're going to do it again, this time, reach up, and over, come back up, you need to readjust your hands, release, do it again, and go to the other side. Come back center. Release. Readjust one more time. Reach up. And lean to the left. Bring it back up. One more time. Release your hands. Extend one more time. Reach to the right. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. And come back center. Shake your hands up. Good. And then just lift your shoulders up. Drop it. Three more times. Inhale up. Down. Two more. Inhale up.
Session complete.
Drop and release. One more. Inhale up. And release. Then next circle. Three. One and reverse, last one, three, two, final one. Finishing with our closing out. Inhale up. Exhaling, bringing your palms to your chest. Bowing to each other. Namaste. Great stretch session, ladies. Actually feel looser. Hope you feel looser than when you came. Oh my God. I will see you ladies on Thursday. I'll be teaching mobility point two. So no, not in exactly yoga, but a little bit more of this that we just did. And some downward dogs. Okay, thank you. Buenas noches.